Well, after a nice Sunday of weather, our Monday features some changes as our next weather system is moving in with some periods of showers and steadier rain. There could even be some heavy rain and downpours, especially later on today. That could lead to ponding on roads and even some localized street flooding, but not expected to be a widespread issue. The rain shuts off later tonight, then another round of impact weather tomorrow as the winds really start to pick up out of the west and northwest. Let's focus on today, though. Flood watch has been posted for most of New Hampshire through early tomorrow morning, so the area is shaded in green. That's the best chance for some urban flooding, and especially in areas of poor drainage, we could see that water pile up today underneath some of the heavier rain and downpours. But widespread flash flooding not expected to be an issue. Here's where we stand with the rain this morning. Steadiest is through northern and western parts of the state. Just some scattered showers elsewhere, but lots of moisture sitting off to our south is riding northward, and that means more rain in the forecast really through most of the day. Like in Nashua, where the rain picks up in coverage and intensity in the next several hours. Also note the temperature setup today, much cooler than it was yesterday. Some towns approached 80 degrees on Sunday afternoon. Today, highs will struggle to reach the middle 60s. Here's future cast through this morning. Yeah, a wet morning ride to work and school. You'll probably need the umbrella or the rain jacket from time to time. It's certainly not a complete washout today. In fact, at times the rain may just taper off to some drizzle and some clouds, but at other times the rain will pick up in intensity. And I think especially mid-afternoon through early evening, there will be a heavier band of rain through the eastern part of the state. You see the brighter colors there, Merrimack Valley and the seacoast. That's where the potential is greatest for some of those downpours that could lead to those pockets of localized flooding. Eventually, the rain shifts out of here late tonight. By early tomorrow morning, a few lingering showers north, but the sun should return just about elsewhere. Rainfall totals on the order of about 1 to 1.5 inches statewide, but underneath some of these downpours, there's the potential for locally upwards of 2 or even 3 inches of rainfall, and that's why there's the concern for at least some pockets of flooding. The rain is heaviest early this evening, tapering to showers overnight. We start to dry out tomorrow, but it's a breezy day as winds could top or even exceed 30 miles per hour yet again, kind of similar to the winds we saw back on Saturday. By tomorrow night, the wind shuts down, and that will set us up for a great stretch of weather mid to late week as full sunshine returns. Temperatures seasonable for this time of year with daily highs running in the 70s.